am me. You cannot even be me. You cannot be me. I am me. You cannot be me. R-A-double-D. I am my own free. You cannot be me. You cannot even see me. You ain't been through the struggle and the pain and shame like me. Yeah, I've been walking like a soldier from day one. Yeah, from the first breath, I ain't playing with no pussy ass people that like to just talk that trash. That was just giving everything that they have. They didn't work, they didn't sit there and do their things. And I'm not talking about paying rent or doing these things for the kids. No, I'm talking about me, man. I was a kid. Yeah, when I did these things, I was taking care of myself. I was like 9 years old. I was sitting there trying to be focused, yo. I was so amazed with chainsaws and chippers and a lot more woes and just fixing everything. I will sit there, take apart a O2. Yeah, TV, you know what I mean, it ain't YouTube. But I will sit there, take it apart, and I will fix it. Yeah, I will make that thing rock. You don't know what I mean. I played that, yeah. I played that Atari, and that's what I mean when I just messed up. But you know what? I used to think about me in this green Impala, just traveling the streets. Yeah, yeah, you know what I mean. Yeah, but I got a dream. I got this red Ferrari on my mind, and you know I'm gonna get it, cause I'm on my grind, and you cannot even stop me. And yeah, bitch, you know I can be cocky, I can be rude, I can be a fucking prick. And yes, bitch, I got this fucking dick, and yeah, you can lick on my red head. Hairy balls, I don't give a fuck if you laugh, you know. Cause I will sit here and rock this fucking mic. I am that grenade that you cannot fucking handle. Yeah, you can't even stop this topic. You cannot stop this talent. You cannot stop this student. I ain't playing with you, no. I'm gonna give you fucking havoc. You gonna fucking have it. And you don't know about me. I'm gonna have to fucking stab you bitches back and out. I don't need to stab you in the back. I'll take your fucking face off. I'll rip off your fucking goddamn scalp. I'll leave your fucking skull. I'll rip it in half and use a top piece for a cereal bowl. I ain't playing, dude, it'd be my favorite one. Yeah, I ain't playing some. I'm gonna give you some. And I'm gonna fill these people up with this hate that I had when I was a young child. I can't sit here and just explain my shit too much, so I'm just gonna get on this music and just open my heart, yo. I don't give a fuck about you, no. You did not have to do the things I did just to survive when I was a kid. Yeah, I don't need a beat, but I know there's one's coming up right about there. I like to say Red Rocket, and I like to say you can't stop it. But you don't know about me, I will just drop your topic. Yeah, I mark it. Yeah, I got that red dot on your forehead. I ain't playing, you can give me more head on that street. You know what I mean when I leave you in the dirt. Yeah, I smoked some perp and hit a couple of Percocets.